Hallo.
I'm sorry that I let you guys wait for such a long time for a new video from me. I couldn't really find the time to film anything, and then I also really didn't have any idea for what I would really like to show you guys. I thought, I won't wait until I get the perfect idea for the perfect video, because then I probably have to wait for a few more weeks also. I know that you guys love the lazy hair tutorials, and yeah, that's always very, very easy to make for me. I'm always a little bit hesitant to film them though, because I think, who needs a video like that? Like, everyone knows what to do. But every time that I publish one, you guys really seem to like them, and it's really helping you out, and I'm happy if I can help you out a little bit. For today, I will film a lazy hair tutorial, and it will be a hairstyle that I'm recently wearing all the time, and it's very, very, very simple. I think all of you will be able to recreate it. So yeah, as you can see, this is my hair without any extensions. This is how long it is. It's not crazy long, but it's also not super short. And as you guys can see, I don't really have a lot of volume. If I want to have some beautiful voluminous hair, I always have to fake it a little bit with some extras. Like, most of the time it's dreads or hair extensions, and today it will be hair extensions. So what you need for the hair tutorial today will be just a few things. It's very, very simple. You need a hair tie, you need a brush, two bobby pins, only two, of course, depending on your hair thickness. If you have like very beautiful volumes and thick hair, maybe you need a little bit more than two. And you can also skip this step if you have if you already have beautiful, super, super long hair. And if you don't need any extra thickness, but I will also add some hair extensions that I colored in another video so that they have the same hair color. I will put the link to the video where you can see how I colored the extensions in the video description if you want to check that out. But yeah, it's only two strands of hair extensions with three clips on them. And I braided my extensions quite a long time ago, and they kept these kind of waves, which I really, really like. The first thing that we will do is we will make a ponytail. I usually find it easier to brush my hair with my head down so that it's already on top, that I can grab it way easier that way. I don't have a mirror here, like all the time that I'm filming hair tutorials, so I don't know how it looks, but hopefully this is about right, so you don't want any kind of bumps on the side or on top or on the back. As you guys can already see, I have quite the big outgrowth already. You can see my natural hair color, which is like a super light brown, kind of grayish. And yeah, I do have to dye my hair again. I always try to not dye it as often. I usually only dye my hair twice per year, so that I don't damage it that much, because as you can see, the color difference is quite huge. Because yeah, my natural hair is not that light. But I do really, really think that very, very light hair looks best on me. So I'm kind of forced to damage my hair for the rest of my life until I'm a white-haired baby, naturally. You just make a regular ponytail. It's very, very easy. With sound effects. You can still see the hair tie here, which I will hide later because I don't really like that kind of look. What you just do is you open these clips, you clip the extensions here on the back around your ponytail. And then it looks like this. It already looks so much nicer, in my opinion, than just with my natural hair. Now I will add the second one, and this time I will start from the front, and then I will wrap it around and clip the rest on the back of my head. And then I have a lot of hair. Now, as you can see, of course, that looks pretty ridiculous because you can see all the clips. So what I will do now to hide this, because of course we don't want that. That looks ridiculous. I will get a strand of hair where I will use some of my own hair from my ponytail and some of the extensions. And oh god, this is so easy. I can't believe that I'm making a video about this. But I mean, this is about lazy hair tutorials, and this is as lazy as it can get. So it really does fit the theme. And you just wrap it around, as you can see. And then it looks like this from the back. The only thing we have to do is to get our two bobby pins. Put one from one side over the hair strand and one from the other side. And then it looks like this from the front, and I don't think that you can really see anything. No look is complete without some beautiful jewelry. So of course I added some rings and my favorite bracelet and also some beautiful Hidden Sea crystal earrings from my own shop Vespamoth, as well as the Water Tribe necklace, also from my own shop Vespamoth. But of course I like my own designs, so I wear them all the time. And also a beautiful stack necklace from Kate Show Factory. And I will put all the links to the products in the video description if you guys want to check that out. This is another lazy hair tutorial, and I hope you guys liked it, even though it was like such a super easy video. Let me know if you guys could learn something, or if you, even if you didn't learn something, if you enjoyed watching it. Let me know what kind of videos you would like to see next, if you would like to see a makeup tutorial or another hair tutorial, maybe something not so lazy, who knows. Maybe you've seen a hairstyle that I did that you would really like to see. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you all have an awesome day. Bye bye. So the first, a beautiful stag necklace from Kate Show Factory. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you...